Hi guys, welcome to a new series on the Make Contain Savage channel called Microsoft Paint Tutorials. In this series, we'll be painting on Microsoft Paint on Windows 7 computers. Let's just jump into it. Okay, to start with the seat, look, you're going to want to draw the head and make it like a circle. And then draw another circle, like here for the body, but make it like a fat oval, because cats are fat. And then we'll do the eye. Maybe you could like insert a circle in this one. Alright, let's draw some legs. Here's the mouth. Let's do some this color in brown. Let's do some nice stripes on his back. He's in. Alright lads, there we have it. It's the cat. Leave a suggestion in the comments for what you want me to paint next, and leave a like if you enjoyed the tutorial. Get your finger off the camera. See you next time. Ali A signing out.